Yanni Chanix had a tough night, as Yanni Chanix, the leading scorer for the Latvians. So Dio will hold the ball. 10 seconds left. Will France try to tack on another basket at the end? Looks like they will try. Dio lets it go. No good. The Latvians claim a rebound. And the final score, 102-91, just makes you wonder, with the storming performance that the Latvians brought out in the second half, could they have turned over the French?
It is, it's always tough to play a team that is supposedly to be not as good as you are. We see tonight, they never give up. So this is the kind of team that, you know, you have to stay focused and play good defense. Obviously tonight we didn't play that great defense because they have the 91 points. I think that against Serbia is going to be a different game. We just got to prepare ourselves because quarterfinals is going to be a tough game too. So we just got to be like ready for tomorrow in 2 days. And ready to play better defense, because in quarterfinal, semifinal, and everything, it's going to be a real tough competition.
Bertans gets his feet set, lets it go! What a beautiful thing from Bertans!
Minus 20 points in the first half. It was really hard to get back in the game, but we kind of did it. But still, at the end, I mean, they took too many offense rebounds. Used our second chance points, and we just couldn't stop them under the basket. I mean, everybody sees that we can play offense, but the problem was defense today. So we have to fight in defense much harder. And then, I mean, everything in our team, everything starts from a defense. If we play good defense, we can win. So we'll try to do that.